If you could say anything to all those girls out there who are striving, who are wishing they could be America's Next Top Model, what advice would you give them, Ebony?
I would say go for it. If that's what you truly want, if that's your passion, go for it, regardless of what anyone has to say or may think. Just go for it and don't dull your shine for anyone.
There you go. Put on your best smile and go out fighting,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. Which photo shoot are you the most proud of? Which one, you looked like $1 million, you knew that was it. This is my favorite one.
You know what, it's so weird because when the pictures would come up on a monitor, I'm like, wow, that was a really pretty picture. But they're like, oh no, we don't like that. So
yeah,
picture with the cigarettes, I thought that was so pretty. Yeah, they're professionals and they can just point out any little thing. And I'm like, they're like, oh, your legs are the wrong way. And I thought my legs looked great. So I really like the first picture. And the pictures that I didn't like, they liked.
Right. That's the way it always goes. I mean, they put up a picture that you're like, oh, well, I'm not so hot about that one, but they say it's my best. How am I supposed to defend it, right? Which one of the panelists, like, intimidated you the most?
Probably Tyra, because it's her show, and it's up to her, so probably Tyra.
Who are you going to miss most from the house?
You know what? I miss all the girls. I really do. All the girls were amazing.
No favorite? Like, you guys always hung out or went out for burgers or whatever. You probably don't eat burgers, do you?
Yeah, I eat everything.
Oh, you do? Oh, awesome, awesome.
Salisha and Lisa.
Okay.
Those are my girls.
Salisha
as
and Lisa.
As well as Embryo. Heather was starting to grow on me as well.
How have you grown from the experience?
Before, I never really smiled. I never realized that how horrible I look. Just like sitting there
like
looking pouty.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And so now it feels good to smile. It feels good inside.
Right, great.
So that's what I'm
always saying. Feels good to smile. Thank you all out there at the CW Source, Jason C. here with Ebony. Hit us up more and more every day for more exclusive content right here on the CW Source.
Bye.
Bye-bye.